The next citation is written by Superintendent Ian Howes, and this is for demonstrating an outstanding community spirit to support frontline services during an act of terrorism at Westminster Bridge. And this is awarded to Mr. Ibrahim Domus.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you've already heard, on March 22nd, 2017, officers from Lambeth were among the first police personnel to respond to the appalling attack on Westminster Bridge. Police and NHS workers rushed to the scene to treat the injured and offer care and comfort to those caught up in this incident. Regardless of training and experience, emergency service personnel are ultimately human beings and they suffer the same sense of desolation, loss, and emptiness in such tragic situations as any other member of the public. Some of the men and women working that day were just finishing their shifts, having started early in the morning. Some had not eaten all day. Some were tired and already emotionally exhausted from dealing with everyday trauma that confronts a police officer in Lambeth. All were required to put their feelings aside to deal with the crisis in front of them. It was at this point that Mr. Ibrahim Dugas, who owns three restaurants in nearby Belvedere Road, was asked to temporarily close his business in accordance with the wider evacuations taking place. However, after ensuring his customers had been moved to safety, Mr. Dugas and his staff chose to stay behind. They kept one of his restaurants, Troya, open exclusively for emergency services personnel, giving them a safe haven and quiet refuge from the chaos around them. Sturgis and his team served up an endless buffet of cooked food, hot drinks, throughout the afternoon and into the night. He selflessly ensured that every officer who needed a few minutes break and a bite of normality was given it, allowing them to recharge and consequently give their best to help the public. Mr. Douglas only closed the restaurant when he was satisfied that every officer who needed something to eat and drink had received it. He undoubtedly lost revenue that night, but would not accept any payment from the emergency services for the sanctuary he provided. The overwhelming generosity and selfless actions of Mr. Douglas and his staff marked them out as true public servants in every sense of the term. Borough Commander, I commend to you, Mr. Ibrahim Dugas, for the demonstrating outstanding community spirit to support frontline services during an act of terrorism at Westminster Bridge.